Hi everyone, now we will see the same program with while loop. If you want to do the same program with while loop, how to do this? Just I am going to add while loop at the top. I am just typing while true. Inside this, I have to follow the indent. So all the statement, I want to keep it with indent. So I am just copying and just giving the indent. Now I want to just, if you are going to just execute this program, this will never end because it will keep on asking the input of score. We have to give again and again because it is endless. So what I am doing, when your condition is true, when your score is greater than or is equal to 5000, I am just giving the break statement to exit the loop. Now we will run the program. Until you are getting the condition true when your score is greater than or is equal to 5000, the loop will exit. Now we will see, it is asking score. I am giving 0, it is showing the output game over. I am giving 22. It is telling my score is 22. Then 5003. So it has exit the loop because you have attained the condition where that score is greater than or is equal to 5000. So we can just think like this as one game. When your condition is true, when you are typing the input greater than or is equal to 5000, that time it will exit. Until you are reaching that condition, it will keep on executing the rest condition like else if and else conditions. So thank you, we will meet in next video. In next video, we will see about the for loop. Thank you.